So we are in church. And I was singing Led Zeppelin. But you know, God has a sense of humor. Look next to you. I am very fortunate to have very healthy children, a loving family, and I have 5 minutes to myself. But as I like to say, be careful what you wish for. You might have lots of people who need your attention. I think we all need strength. We're not at church, but we're in a church. And you know, one of the reasons we come to church is for the fellowship, for the prayer, to try to remember that there's more to life than doing the dishes and going to work. That we really are connected, by the Holy Spirit and by God. And so there's a lot of secular music that kind of puts its toe in the well of faith. And Galen and I put together a little arrangement of a very popular song that I would like to dedicate to my wife's aunt, Elena, who has been feeling a little ill lately. So I'm very proud to have the Sacred Heart University Ladies Only Vocal Ensemble singing something. And forgive me, I can't see very well.